Next up, ladies and gentlemen, we have Lavin Lekhraj, Director of Cotton World. Lavin.
Good evening. Thank you for having us here. We'll start with a film.
I pluck flowers, but I don't cut trees. I worry about my morning coffee, and I worry about my carbon footprint. I recycle my broken heart, and I recycle my trash. I don't know the square root of 777, but I do know the effects of global warming. I won't wage wars, but I'm not at peace either. I live in the moment, but I worry about tomorrow. I'm not an activist, and I'm not one to keep quiet. I'm not God, but I own this earth. I don't care about wind in my hair, but I do care about the state of the world. I can't help it. It's my freaking nature.
The year was 1987. We started, our family was in a business of garment exports. To get rid of the extra fabric, we decided to have a 3-day sale at our office, and we actually hung a wooden rod and hung 10 shirts, selling them for 50 and 55 rupees. This was in 1987. It did well, so we decided to actually start a shop selling garments made out of cotton. We were told by our relatives, by our friends, that this is just not going to work because cotton was really not a popular garment for clothing at that time. But we stuck to our guns. And we could have taken the easy way out by actually switching to synthetic fibers, but we've stuck to our guns and we've stuck to selling clothes for natural fibers for over 30 years. Now, more than a business, it's become our ideology. We've taken a pledge to make all efforts to be as sustainable as possible. We replaced plastic bags with cloth bags made from recycled bed sheets, which were sourced from Krai long before the plastic ban came in. Most of our cotton knitwear is now being made from organic cotton. We support an organization called Chetna Vikas in Wardha, which works very closely with farmers to switch to organic cotton and help to improve their lives. We've started using fabric from Jaipur that is made by artisans using traditional methods of production. Even our price tags are made from elephant dung. We are continuously asking ourselves as to how can a clothing brand make a difference, because we believe in simple and pure living that makes a positive difference to the everyday lives of people, farmers, and the planet. Thank you.
Because it's called SOLOx, okay, we would like to understand your personal philosophy. You talked about your family philosophy, but looks like you are a young 30, 40-year-old who's managing the business. What's your personal philosophy towards Cotton World?
Our personal philosophy is that we actually believe in what we're doing. I mean, it's very easy to even take a fabric and say it has 10% polyester and use it, but we don't touch it even if it has 2%. So the whole family follows this thing with passion. We are all very involved in it in every stage of the business. So we are totally, totally involved in this. And our whole philosophy is that we will only sell things that are made out of natural fabrics.
Do you have an investor in your business?
No.
If you get an investor and he asks you to change the philosophy, what will you do?
There's no Cotton World then. Thank you.